Normally, we don't have the chemical formula, but we are able to determine the percent mass of the various elements within the formula by doing elemental analysis. So the percent composition by mass, or sometimes referred to simply as the percent mass, the percent composition by mass, or the percent mass for a particular compound can be determined by doing what's called elemental analysis, where you take a sample of the pure compound and you chemically modify it and separate out the different elements and then measure the amounts of those elements. From that information, you can determine the percent composition by mass as well. Here's an example. For centuries, Australian Aborigines have used leaves of the eucalyptus tree to alleviate sore throats and other pains. The primary active ingredient has been identified and named eucalyptol. An analysis of a sample of eucalyptol of total mass 3.1 grams gave its composition as 2.46 grams of carbon, 0.373 grams of hydrogen, and 0.329 grams of oxygen. Determine the mass percent of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen in eucalyptol. In this case, you just need to remember that mass percent is just part divided by the whole times 100%. Okay, so in this case, we have information about carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen, and the total mass of the sample that was analyzed. So the percent of carbon, then it's just going to be the part over the whole times 100%. So the percent carbon in the sample is simply going to be 2.46 grams of carbon divided by 3.16 grams of the sample times 100%. Let the gram unit off because it cancels. And that is 77.8% carbon. Hydrogen is 0.373 grams divided by 3.16 grams times 100% equals 7.8% hydrogen. And the percent oxygen in the sample is equal to, let's see, 0.329. Let's get a little more space here. 0.329 divided by 3.16 times 100%. For oxygen, it's 10.4%. So from simple elemental analysis, one can determine the mass percent of the elements within a given compound.